Hi, Andrew Diesel. Let's take down the villains.